celebrating 125 years of Mountaineer football.
Swarming West Virginia defense proved in the first series that it came to play. A muffed punt, and Willie Edwards became the first of many Mountaineers to score on the new OmniTurf surface in 1988.
Celebrating 125 years of Mountaineer football.